4 days after an ice storm stuck drivers for hours on the stack, officials with the Mississippi Department of Transportation are firing back after concerns that they didn't do enough to prevent what happened. Find out what they said tonight at 5 and 6 on 16 WAPT News and online at WAPT.com.